Hi everyone, my name is Kapil and I'm part of Azure Identity and Authentication team at Microsoft. As an admin, you may have a requirement to configure device writeback in your organization. Let's start with understanding what is device writeback. Device writeback enables you to bring your Azure AD joined or registered device objects written back to on-premises Active Directory. Device writeback is used to enable Windows Hello for Business using Heartbeat Certificate Trust deployment and enable conditional access based on devices to ADFS protected applications. To enable this feature, you can open Azure AD Connect Wizard, select Configure Device Options from the Additional Task page, and click Next. Authenticate with your Azure AD Global Administrator or Hybrid Identity Administrator credentials and click Next. On the Device Options page, select Configure Device Writeback. On Writeback Forest page, you will see the supply domain as the default device writeback forest and location. Device Container page will ask Enterprise Admin credentials to create and configure new containers and objects under service configuration partition. It also sets necessary permissions on the Azure AD Connector account to manage devices on your Active Directory. Optionally, you can download the PowerShell script and ask Enterprise Admin to execute it for the same purpose. You can click Next. On Ready to Configure page, it will provide you quick summary. Here you can click on Configure option and device writeback will be enabled in your environment. To verify device writeback container, you can open Active Directory users and computers and can search for Registered Devices Organization Unit. I hope this video is helpful. Thanks for watching.